is Ron by the Bridge. So today I just got back from mom and I met a rapper. Rashi did, you guys. So we're here. My parents said something I wanted. Said something about like a surprise. I think it is. Hirachi, let's go. I've always wanted to ride this for my entire life. Closet's not. Look. Oh my god, it's my. Oh my god, it was my foot. It's like, it was just some stuff. Like some hangers, some clothes, and I just cleaned my room today. I don't know why it's so messy. It's not really that messy, it's so dead messy. Room number one. The shoes I had for the most time. Was these. These are my Nike football and soccer cleats. But they don't fit me no more. It's actually a size 2. These are my favorites. I would always wear these to go outside. Backyard. Number 2 is these sandals, the Fila ones, but they got torn. So, you guys are wondering what kind of rapper I made. He sang 100 boxes. J. Dot Stalin, something like that. So I hope you're watching on my YouTube channel right now. Gonna be super happy. Number 3 is going to be these Jordans. These were in my school and outside shoes. These were my very first favorites because like right here. You shut. You're not doing the ASMR. Shoes. I've been having them since 2018. So basically 2 years now. This says 1.5, I think. No, this is 3, I think. Not 2.5. Ja, es ist 2,5. So. Next are my Air Forces. I've been having these for actually a long time. I don't know if they still fit me or not. I got big shoes. So I'm like, oh my god. These still fit me. Next are my other Jordans. They are black, gray, white, and gold. And on the back, I don't really like it. It's kind of weird. It's like a hole. And then right here on the tongue, like it's like gold. I like that. And then I like this too. I'm gonna have some dessert with this one. Stay safe. Next are my boots. This was the last. This is like when I had, like, this is like a size 1. So I'm like, this was a long time ago. So yeah, and then next, my newest ones, the newest ones, except the Huaraches, are these, the Just Do It. You guys could get these. Just go on NikeStore.com. And just search black, white, and orange. You guys are finding these. I've been having these for like the past few months. I mean, you guys already know it. Huarache's got these today. That's it for the video. I'm gonna do an ASMR. 10 minutes. So peace.